They're rolling in some more. And you're going to really get into it now because, you know, every year or two, we have a gigantic group in the audience that goes on and on. You know, all of them are very good. All of them are very professional. And then some of them get that national recognition. And here's a group here that is taking the New Orleans message all over the world, in the islands, across the United States. From right here in New Orleans, Art Neville and the Funky Meters. Art on the organ. That's Zigaboo. See the drummer? Oh, where's your hat, man? Where's your big hat? Oh, man. He got about 80-gallon hat he wore in. That's Ziggy the drummer. One of the world's funkiest drummers. To my right here, with the nasty, nasty bass, is Brother George. Brother George, you want to bend over a little bit? That's George. That's Funky Leo here with the guitar. When they have rehearsal, all the rats and the roaches and all gather around to hear him blow. What are y'all going to do? What are y'all going to open up with? I just want to know. Really? They're going to open up. They're going to open up with a song that you might have heard them play one or two times. You might have heard it on the radio. You might have it in your homes called the Cissy Strut.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Thank you. prettier than all the world. Yes, and I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud, girl, of you. Yeah. You're only one fella's girl. Yes, and I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
Believe me, I love just you. I'm so proud of being loved by you. And it would hurt to know if you ever were untrue. Sweeter than the taste of the cherry, so sweet. Yes, and I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud, girl, of you. I'm so proud of being, oh, my darling, loved by you. To know if you ever weren't true, yeah. Compliments to you from all the people we meet. Yes, and I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
Baby, baby, I love just you. I'm so proud.
Bounce it, bounce it, bounce it,
keep on trying. Just keep on trying. Funky. Woo! Don't you hear me funky? Come on. Ah, good dog, good dog, good dog. Funky. Woo! Funky. Yes, sir. Here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, got it. Oh, no. No, no. No. We won't have none of that sugar. All right. Let's make them play with Margie behind Margie Joseph. Come on. We're going to have a set. Come here, Margie. Come out here. I know this ain't the way to introduce nobody, but come on out here. Soul sister number 1.5 from Fair Dillard. She is graduating. When you graduating?
June 1st.
She's graduating June 1st from Dillard. So we're going to find out what's going on over there. Timmy got a lot of soul. For lunch, they have chitlins and red beans. Pretty Margie Joseph, who's had records like Never Can You Be. And Never Can You Be. What you going to do? See me.
Your sweet
loving. Your sweet loving. Let's hear some of that. How about Margie Joseph and the Meters now? And what you going to open up with? Gentle on My Mind. All right.
Your door is open and your path is free to walk. Oh yeah. my next tune I would like to do for you is one you might remember. It was out a year ago. Never Can You Be.
Pretty Margie Joseph. Soul Sister number 1.5. And here's Margie with her latest release, backed up by the Mighty Meters, wrapping up our Soul Saturday afternoon. I hope you enjoyed Your Sweet Lovin'.
Loving, honey, I'm sorry. done beat you walking. You know I strain you done beat you talking. I gave it away, couldn't save it another day. Oh, oh, your sweet love, the love I promised you. Your sweet love, forgive me for what I've done to you, 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 you. Oh, I tried to wait for your return. The best of me, yeah. You know a fire in my soul, yeah, started to burn it. I needed to be loved so desperately. Oh, so that was all alone, trying to make it, yeah, on my own. You just couldn't help.
Hope you've had a wonderful Saturday afternoon. Thank you for coming back. And next year there'll be another New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival. Tonight, Duke Ellington and Al Hurt and who else? James Rivers. I keep forgetting. That's my man. He's going to blow the house down. James Rivers going to tear it up. There might not be no auditorium after he finishes.